Well, here's the key. Why don't you go ahead and hold on to that for a while?
Thank you, Mr. Baker.
I was a little surprised when you called up asking to borrow the car, but you found a part-time job. And as a lab assistant, pretty impressive.
Well, yeah. More of an errand boy than an assistant. It's a place called PCL.
Oh. PCL, huh? A well-known Pokemon research facility. Good luck with your new job.
Thank you.
Tim! I just finished my lunch, so I'll be outside.
Sorry, I'm late.
Pika?
Where's your hat?
Pika?
What's wrong with you? Come on, let's go.
Pikachu! Pika, Pika!
Hey, sorry about that. I got tangled up with some Pokemon adoring cuties.
Pika?
Tim, don't tell me you confused this guy for me, did you?
This Pikachu looks a lot like you.
Sorry if my buddy caused you any trouble.
Pika. Pika, Pika.
Yeah, you could say that.
Pika, Pikachu.
So that's so.
Pika. Pika, Pikachu. Pika. Pika, Pikachu.
Yeah, so I guess you two will make your dream come true. Tell your buddy to be the very best like no one ever was.
Pikachu.
See ya.
Pika.
I'm not sure, but it seemed like you couldn't understand what that Pikachu was saying.
Mm-mm. I just heard its Pokemon cry.
So I guess it is only me you can understand.
Mm-hmm.
Such a mystery. Well, I guess it's off to the lab.
Okay. I'd like to see if we can find another one of these vials.
Right. Well, it's pretty unique. If we see one, we'll know it.
So, I think we should inform the client of that.
Good idea.
Hello, Baker.
Inspector Holliday. I'll leave you two alone.
Thank you.
Hey, Holliday. You make any progress?
Nope. It's back to the drawing board. Harry's case remains a mystery. What about you? You got any news?
Well, Harry's son, Tim, has decided to come for a visit.
You don't say. Well, I hope he hasn't come here to search for his father.
That's exactly why he's here. I can't have him be involved in anything dangerous, so I gave him a bit of a warning.
Yeah. Best not to let an amateur get involved in this. However, he is Harry's son, so do you think he's gonna listen to you?
He seemed like an agreeable young man.
Yep.
Hooter.
Hello there. Welcome to the research facility.
Hello. Good morning. My name is Tim Ottman, and I'm going to start working here today.
Oh, you're the new part-timer. My name's Rita. Nice to meet you. I'll call the director. You can wait over there.
Thank you.
Pika! Pika, pika! Pika! See that? She really likes me.
Yeah.
Pika, pika! Hey, Tim! Tim! Hey, Tim! Tim! Hey, Tim! Tim! Hey, Tim! Tim!
Yes?
You did a great job. This facility must have some clues about Harry. So stay sharp and search for the vine.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Oh, that's all right. It's nice to meet you, Director.
Please call me Dorothy. It's nice to meet you, too. You'll be providing support for our staff while you're with us. This is Fridge. He'll tell you more about your duties.
Yeah, that's me. Good to have you here. Oh, hey there, Pikachu. Welcome, little buddy.
I'm Tim Ottman. Nice to meet you.
Glad you're here. Guy before you quit, so we've been in a pickle ever since.
Such a shame. He was doing so well, too. Anyway, I'll leave the rest to you, Fridge. I have some errands to run.
Cool. I'll take it from here.
Well, good luck, Tim.
Thanks.
Well, let's head on in. We've got some pretty unique people working here. But don't sweat it. We're all cool.
Okay.
Wow. I'd say he's got plenty of unique going on himself.
Please, come on in. Welcome, both of you, to my laboratory. This here's my partner, Garboder. So, right now I'm doing research on its ecology to assist in garbage disposal. Garboder's pretty awesome. Here, see for yourself. Look!
Gar, 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 gar.
What are you doing, Fridge? The gas came all the way over here!
Oh, hey, Nina. You're here. I just wanted to show Tim how the garbage just disappears.
In exchange for a nice cloud of poison gas. You shouldn't show it off so much. Especially since we can't go to the courtyard for fresh air.
Oh, no way. Wallace is up to his usual antics again?
Yeah, what else is new? The passcode's been changed. Even I'm stumped by his latest hijinks. You're Tim, right? Things are a bit of a mess right now, but don't worry, I'm here to help you out.
It's very nice to meet you.
What in the world is going on?
Thank you. Garb. Thank you.
Hey, Tim! Tim! Listen up, Tim. Take this opportunity to look for the vial while we're working in here. Be sneaky about it. We can't let anyone see. So this is Wallace's problem, Tim, right? Make a note. I don't think we can solve the problem with just this. Let's try gathering some more information.
Cold. This room is freezing cold.
Thank you.
Yo! Garb.
Yes?
Hey, Tim!
Let's try and figure out which Pokemon matches up with what here. Do you think that's right? Now I see. The Pokemon's types were the key all along. All we need to do now is compare it with the chart. Let's go and enter the passcode. This particular issue is solved. Mm-hmm.